Today on Larry King Now, she's maybe the most famous adult film star in the world, but she's also a New York Times best-selling author. It's Jenna Jameson. What makes a great porn star?
I think brains.
Come on.
What I did on film was all about building an industry, building a company, being on the Fortune 500 list.
Plus,
I like prudes. You know, they used to call me the prude of porn. Because I am a conservative.
You are a political conservative.
Yes, I am. I'm a paradox.
That's all ahead on Larry King Now.